Hi, Lucy. Good morning. It's me, Henry. We are on, I think, about our 5,000th date together. It's been great. I want to catch you up. You have a thing called amnesia, and I am your husband. We have a daughter, and she's about 40 now or something like that.
What?
I know, it's bananas, but I'm not done yet. It's 2020, and we're also in the middle of a pandemic, which is a terrible thing. Baseball games are now being played in front of cardboard people.
Sounds kind of like you're making this up.
Oh, yes. If the room you're in right now smells a bit like farts, that was you.
It does kind of smell like farts in here. Are you sure that wasn't you?
Okay, it doesn't matter. Either way, there is good stuff going on in the world, though. There's a company called Netflix that provides premium entertainment to people right in the comfort of their own home. They also pay me, so that's why we can have that house together. So to recap, 2020 is not great. Netflix is good. And you fart a lot in your sleep. True. In all seriousness, though, I want to just tell you this. I could not honestly be more excited for you. You have your own show now.
Hi, I'm Tom. Lucy's got her own show now?
Tom!
Yes, 10-second Tom. That's right.
That's great. Who's Lucy? And why is everyone outside wearing a mask?
Okay, Tom, that's enough. You gotta go now.
Okay.
You're gonna make people so happy every day, every time they see you. You are magic. The whole world feels it, and I'm lucky that I know you so well. I love you.
I can't think of any endeavor I'd ever want to do without you, Adam. So, thanks, and I love you.
Hi, I'm Tom.